What's up, North 5? Zeb Kelly here, your first vice president. I want to congratulate you on your star events and thank you guys for continuing to participate in FCCLA, even during these trying times. Now, I know this year definitely does not look like normal, but we were so glad we were still able to compete. And now, here are the results for your district.